New Year in Iran in the 1990s. Little Razia walks behind her mum because she's in a huff. Her mum won't let her get a new goldfish. Her mum's busy, but Razia doesn't care. When she wants something, she's gonna get it. Things go wrong, but nothing stops her. Razia is a superhero, a dreamer, a survivor.